Some very well-known brands are in space right now, testing aboard the International Space Station. Pharmaceutical companies Target and even Budweiser.
Even though Bud wants to be the first beer on Mars and probably the moon as well, what they're doing is research to look at their barley crop, and they're looking at their malting process.
Cynthia Bouthot, president of Space Commerce Matters, says it's actually more cost efficient to do testing in low Earth orbit, and it also saves time.
The extreme conditions of space, so we have external platforms where you have atomic oxygen, heat and cold cycling, radiation, debris impact. This results in accelerated degradation testing. What would take maybe 10 years on Earth may take weeks or months on station.
Thanks to the Apollo missions for setting the stage for future space travel, Bouthot says the possibilities are endless, and she's excited to see the new generation of astronauts with NASA's Artemis missions in 2024.
Women on the moon, women on Mars, women in any leadership capacity relevant. It's, you know, space is no longer a man's game.
Bouthot says astronauts at the ISS are the lab technicians of space who do work for NASA, and says about 55% of research aboard the ISS is from commercial businesses. At Cape Canaveral, Crystal Knowles, Spectrum News.